Question number 16. Question number 16. Question number 16, judge. Judges, question number 16. If you are the chairman of the next 15th Nyokum Yolo celebration 2020, what changes would you like to bring it up? No, anyang hadib yang di anyang hadib waso 2020 ngamno mul ganyo kum yolo golden jubilee tar e waso mul ganyo kum yolo sodi sodi ku hono chairperson sorry ye chairman nahi hona chahiye chairperson hona chahiye my bad chairperson ka lokam no hugunge mul ga nit buri nam ang name no mul ga mul am rigen yota ne
first of all thank you for the question if I became the chairperson of the 15th Nyokum Yolo 2020, then I would like to bring the change that we have preserved from our the 15th year, and we I'm so sorry.
Audience, please. सबके पास nervousness होते हैं, सबके अंदर nervous होते हैं. So it's okay, chill, cool. Yeah. हम लोग पहले भी सबको कह चुके थे कि सब कंटेस्टेंट को बता चुके हैं कि हमारे पास तीन ऑप्शन है हिंदी इंग्लिश लैंग्वेज के हमारे तीन ऑप्शन है बोली के लिए हमारे तीन ऑप्शन है इंग्लिश हिंदी एंड निशी
आई एम सॉरी फॉर द इनकन्वीनियंस आई वुड लाइक टू से दैट इफ आई बिकम द चेयरपर्सन ऑफ 15 Nyokum Yolo 2020 I would like to showcase the talent, the culture that we have and we have preserved from the years ago. And I would like to show our culture and all our traditions because our culture is our identity. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Ms. Navam Nona. Thank you so much once again. Please, guys, clap to kar dijiye. Okay, judges, question number 19. आपके अंदर जो पेपर है देख लेना. Question number 19. According to you, what is act local, think global? According to you, what is act local, think global?
First of all, thank you for the beautiful question. According to me, act local and think global means whatever we are doing for our locality. We are indirectly doing globally. Like example, I'll give you. Whenever you are starting to clean your house or making your surroundings clean, indirectly we are giving everyone a advice that clean your society. That's why you'll clean everything. And one example I could give you: preserve your culture. We all think that preserving our culture is for ourselves, but preserving your culture, think twicely, is about, it's a global message to everyone. If you preserve your culture, then everyone will come to know about your culture and it's a global thought. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Ms. Golo Omila. Thank you so much once again. She is Ms. Golo Omila. Chu Dimpu. Contestant number 3, Ms. Chu Dimpu. Question number 13. Question number 13. Suppose you become a Prime Minister of India, what one change you will bring for the Nifty Society of Arunachal Pradesh? Suppose you become a Prime Minister of India, what change you will bring for the Nifty Tribes of Arunachal Pradesh?
Thank you for your question. First of all, I will solve this PRC issues. because it will cause problem in our further generation. So that's enough. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Dimpu. It was, you know, it was... Okay, it was really point, to the point answer. Contestant number 4, Miss Nabam Emmy. Contestant number 4, Miss Nabam Emmy. Judges, question number 12. From Sagali constituency, who is your favorite leader or a student or youth leader and why?
Payal Injok, so question tej namsam, tej bosam. Hoge, naga Sagali soge, student ne favorite name leader hoge favorite name. Nabarama habalo kam mulga nasangaj nasang bungam jingang bungam mikaj do oga mulga soga nampam soga ningam ado nyokungam kakama bambim katam jido oga miyam mo ale pai do mi nga ga favorite leader. Thank you.
Thank you so much. Next contestant is Miss Nabam Naku. Contestant number 5, Miss Nabam Naku.
Sanyangeng will suggest a Rita Namsam. Eh, Miss Nyokum, Sagali 2019 nam title nam nam Jibalo, crown nam nam Jibalo, no Huguritare.
Pahalencho, question test doga. Also, Miss Nyokum crown nam Paiwalo. Ngage bun bor anyungam ngo sikai tari hoga ngage modeling hongo hoga briden ngage anyung ya hoga mo siga ka riser tari ne halencho.
Thank you so much, Miss Nabam Naku. Next contestant is Miss Kara Atu. Contestant number 6, Miss Kara Atu. Yeah, this is quite interesting. This question is seriously interesting. Question number 8, judges. Question number 8. What do you think is the biggest problem in Arunachal today? Aapko kya lagta hai ki aaj lately aajkal Arunachal mein sabse bada problem kya hai?
Finally, jo question taj hoga. Mul tija mul ka main issue nga tija ni dabunga PRC. PRC main problem is PRC. PRC have nilogam mulga non APST ngam mulga PRC ngam jidu bedo ye oga PRC ngam jibain lokam mulga future generation ne mulga kong problem do ta ye oga mul PRC ngam non APST ngam jimadu lage payalencho.
Alencho Miss Karatu. Once again, payalencho. Next contestant is Miss Nabam Jirma. Contestant number 7, Miss Nabam Jirma. Okay, judges, question number 17. What is more important to the beauty or brand? What is more important to the dimag ya khoobsurati? Agar haan hai to kyun, na hai to kyun?
Filing cho agam tegam si dabga. Ninge kangam te logam hoi ram. Haan ungra ho kabula. Umrang ho kabul ke kanga me do do oge inge ka
बढ़ में ही इनकरेज मामा वेंदर लोगों में डिस्करेज मुझे नहीं
ठीक है का हम तो लोग का महोय राम बुल हाँ मुंग रहा हो काम बुल के आलेंगे तो दुख लगे और का हम तो लाइक कल बुल हाँ मंग रहा आले तो माँ बलो काम ये काम का नाम तिग्राम
फाइनल इंचो मिस नाबम जर्मा और नेक्स्ट कंटेस्टेंट इज मिस तैचुल सेनिया कंटेस्टेंट नंबर एट मिस तैचुल सेनिया लकी नंबर क्वेश्चन नंबर वन लकी नंबर या क्वेश्चन नंबर वन what is the importance of Nyokum festival in Nishi society or why do we celebrate Nyokum festival?
Thank you very much and once again good evening everyone. I would like to transform my language in Nisi.
Mul nyokum samhugu kab sodu bhavalokam. Mul nyokum si sonam si mulge buru barmengam hoga mul nisinge kaching taching dubg sodun. Hoga sam mul hugu kab slevret madun bhavalokam. Mulge amitamingam ale modu hoga mulge barme burungam mulge sangchangam ale modu sodun. Palincho Miss Tachusenia. Palincho Nitar Tachusenia. Me karay nam pop to logo mo. Ami yung Tachusenia. Hoga contestant number 8. Okay. Last, not least, contestant number 9. Miss Terry Annie. Contestant number 9, Miss Terry Annie. Okay. Okay. Lucky number. Again. Judges, it's a question. Question number 18. According to you, what is the basic concept of culture and religion? Sambalang take up the riba. Culture and religion ke basic concept tam miye bing tam tare.
Aya, da chit kul.
O tu choche mo nisi ve po tay na. Nul mule nam. Albo yung hogang hogari ha ya kang tumpo kabul do guhampa ya linjo hoga so ga akum samte jigam ka bham ka paya linjo nga ga te nam mi ga te nam si heblo kam culture and religion ni hoga concept am ngam bitam takal hepa culture heblo kam mul ga rich ach e hoga religion heblo kam mul ga mang jang a mul ga rich ach do ma palo mul ga disus te nam si te nam si tinyi do hoga mul ga Mula anyap soden, payah lincah.